Meanwhile, in the nation's capital, Blaintologists from all over the country have gathered to commit mass suicide.
If the government will not give us tax-exempt status, then we must prove that we are willing to die for our beliefs, Twa'la.
All right, brothers and sisters, gather around. It's time to drown ourselves in the reflecting pool. However, the reflecting pool is a little more shallow than we originally thought, so to drown ourselves, you will need to lie on your stomach, face down, until you die as such.
Next!